is really fun to play with. Has lots of different colors. It has red and yellow and green and purple. And the shape of the cereal is little loops, like circle shapes. What are they called? The shape of the letter O. They're that shape. O. You can really kind of hear the cereal crunching inside. This is just the perfect texture for cereal. I don't know if it'll show up on camera, but you can see all of the little pieces of cereal inside. Those of you who have never tried non-dairy milk, this is what almond milk is like. Just kidding. Whoa. This is so fun. A surprisingly crunchy texture. I think it's the pieces of cereal. You can even twist it around and this is cool. No use crying over spilled milk, I guess. Really crunchy. It's like satisfying to squeeze. It's cool. It is time to move on to some more cereals now. Okay. I'm gonna put this back in the cereal bowl. As a kid, I would call it Rice Bubbles. Anyway, I have this container full of it, and I'm gonna make some crunching sounds. If you close your eyes and imagine shoes walking on a path, just like tell me this doesn't sound like that. Just imagine shoes, shoes. Or if you're walking through snow, nudging through the snow. Really crunchy sound. Now I just have a handful of